A shadow has fallen across the world of Therion, for evil is upon us. For ages untold, the Serpent Riders were the stuff of legends, dark stories used to quiet unruly children. Who could have suspected that within these stories lay a dark and sinister truth? Years ago, on a world whose name is now forgotten, the Serpent Rider named Disparil descended upon the land. The legends tell of a single elf that gathered a powerful arsenal and assaulted the very stronghold of Disparil. This forgotten hero destroyed the serpent and purified his poisonous influence from the realm. Korax, the second Serpent Rider, set upon the world of Kronos with trickery and guile, perverting the leaders of the world to do his bidding. Fortunately, three brave souls fought their way through the twisted and decimated lands, ultimately destroying Korax. Now the darkness has come to Therion. Eidolon, the last and most powerful of the Serpent Riders, is ravaging our once peaceful world. In the evening before his arrival, a rain of fire fell from the heavens. Fearful, demoralized, and unable to regroup, the populace of Therion fell quickly before the dreaded march of Eidolon's vile goblins. Machinations created for only one purpose: destruction. The attack was skillfully executed, and all four continents had fallen by midday. Nothing was spared. No one was safe from the merciless onslaught. It was a sad time for our once noble world, and many were forced into hiding to avoid death. Now, Therion huddles in fear. Eidolon sits gloating and untouched in his dark tower, with Therion in the grip of the Dark Generals. Famine, pestilence, war, death. They must all be defeated. Who will step forward and bring the reign of Eidolon to an end? Only time will tell.
Thank you. Yeah.